Playdates with Kate.
Hello, everybody. My name is Kate. Welcome to Playdates with Kate. Happy Easter. Easter is a very fun holiday that we celebrate in April and sometimes in March. One of my favorite things to do for Easter is to go on Easter egg hunts. I search around for the eggs because inside of the eggs are goodies and treats. Sometimes on Easter, the Easter Bunny comes. The Easter Bunny has a fluffy tail and two floppy ears. The Easter Bunny hops around everywhere that he goes. Hop, hop, hop. Easter is coming up so soon, and I'm so excited. Let's go on an Easter egg hunt right now together. Come on, let's go.
We need to fill our Easter basket with Easter eggs. Let's go look for some. There's one right there. Put it in the basket. Put it in. There's one right here. There's an orange one over there. Look, there's one right here. Some more over here. Some over here. Oh, there's two on the ground. Over here. There's some in the dirt. Yeah, I can get them. Yeah, you go sip with the leaves. It's okay. Basket? Look at that purple one. Yay! There's one right there, I think. Look! There's one right there. I think there's one in the tree, maybe. Let's see. There's a blue egg! Get them all? We got them all. Yay! We did it! Yay! Our Easter basket's so full! So full of eggs! We did it! Yay!
Hop, little bunnies!
See the bunny sleeping till it's nearly noon. Shall we wake them with a merry tune? They're so still. Are they ill?
Wake up, little bunnies. Hop, little bunnies. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, little bunnies, hop, hop, hop. Hop, little bunnies, hop, hop, hop. Hop, 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 and stop.
See the bunny sleeping till it's nearly noon. Shall we wake them with the merry tune? They're so still, are they ill?
Wake up, little bunnies. Jump, little bunnies, jump, jump, jump. Jump, little bunnies, jump, jump, jump. Jump, little bunnies, jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 jump and stop.
See the bunny sleeping till it's nearly noon. Shall we wake them with a merry tune? They're so still, are they ill?
Wake up, little bunnies. Skip, little bunnies, skip, skip, skip. Skip, little bunnies, skip, skip, skip. Skip, little bunnies, skip, skip, skip. Skip, 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 then stop. Hop, little bunnies, hop, hop, hop. Hop, little bunnies, hop, hop, hop. Hop, little bunnies, hop, hop, hop. Hop, 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 and stop.
Together. This is one of my favorite times in the show. Our book today is called Happy Easter Mouse by Laura Numeroff and Felicia Bond.
Happy Easter Mouse by Laura Numeroff and Felicia Bond. Oh, there's our mouse friend and he's holding a green egg. The night before Easter, Mouse decorates some eggs. Look at all his eggs, and they're in this big yellow bowl. When he wakes up on Easter morning, he finds a yellow egg under his covers. Oh, the mouse is smiling. He's happy to have his yellow Easter egg. And look, there's circles on his egg. Who put these red eggs on the counter? There's the mouse. And look, there's two red eggs. Mouse spies a few blue eggs under the rocking chair. There's the rocking chair. And oh, look, there's a little boy sleeping. There's our mouse friend. And one, two, three blue eggs. And four orange eggs on the sofa. One, two, three, four. Yay! The mouse is excited. Who balanced all these purple eggs on the table? Look at those purple eggs on the table. And the mouse is looking up at them. Mouse loves the green eggs he finds on the desk. There's the mouse. He's on top of all those papers and books. And there are one, two, three, four, five, six green eggs on the desk. He looks around. Who's hiding all these eggs? Mouse wants to know who's hiding all the eggs. Do you see that? That's a little hint, a little clue. It's Bunny! Yay! It's Mouse's bunny friend. Happy Easter, Mouse. They're so happy it's Easter. The end.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity, Easter's on its way. Bringing every girl and boy baskets full of Easter joy, things to make your Easter bright and great. He's got jelly beans for Tommy, colored eggs for Sister Sue. There's an orchid for your mommy and an Easter bonnet too. Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity,
Happy Easter Day! Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity, happy Easter Day! Try to do the things you should. Maybe if you're extra good, he'll roll lots of Easter eggs your way. You'll wake up on Easter morning and you'll know that he was there. When you find those chocolate bunnies, then he's hiding everywhere. Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity, happy Easter Day. Oh, hippity hoppity, happy Easter Day. Yay!
Hello, everybody. I bought this blue box. It's a fun Easter game. Let's open it and see what's inside. Open the box. Whoa, it looks like there's a bunch of colorful bunnies inside. Let's pour them out. Wow, so many colors. Let's sort the bunnies by which color the bunnies are. We have two yellow bunnies. We have one red bunny. Two purple bunnies. And two dark blue bunnies. Two brown bunnies. Two light green bunnies. Two orange bunnies, two pink bunnies, two light blue bunnies,
yay!
And two green bunnies.
Yay!
We sorted them by color. Now, let's stack the bunnies. Whoa. You can stack them up.
Whoa.
Shall we stack the bunnies?
Oh, no.
I'm gonna start by putting this yellow bunny upside down. Then I can put another bunny on top, just like this. I can look at the box because the box has instructions on it. When we need help with the game, we can read instructions. What's the next step? I'm going to take a purple bunny and stack it. Wow, I have three bunnies stacked. Let's do one more, see if we can. Oh man, it fell over. Let's try again. Yay, four bunnies stacked.
Oh no,
you did not get down. That's okay. It's fun to build towers and then knock them down. Each of the bunnies also has their own number. Let's count to 10 together. We have to find number one. One. Where's number two? Two. We need to find number three. Here's number three. Number four. Where's number four? Here's number four. We have one, two, three, four. We need to find number five. Here's number five. We have five bunnies now. We need five more to get to 10. Where's number six? Here's number six. Six. Seven. Eight. We need number nine. Here's number nine. And our last number is number 10. Let's get number 10. Number 10.
Yay!
Yay, we did it. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thanks so much for playing this game with me.
It's time to do the chicken dance. Do you know what a chicken says?
A chicken says, "Bagok!"
And they go around flapping their wings just like this. Let's go! Brought us. He brought us an Easter basket full of goodies and treats. Let's look inside and see what he got us.
First, oh, I almost dropped it.
It's a pink bunny toy.
Wow, I love it. Thanks, Easter Bunny. I'm gonna put it back in my Easter basket.
Whoa, look at this. It's, ooh, it makes a sound. It's gumball-shaped eggs.
Ooh, yummy.
Let's open it and look inside. Do you know what color this is?
Yeah, this is the color pink.
Let's see if there are any more colors in here.
We've got a yellow egg. What else? We've got a white egg. And a blue egg.
Yay! I can't wait to eat and chew on this gum later.
Yum, 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 yum.
Ooh, what's this? It looks like another Easter toy. And there's candy in the bottom. Yummy! I think if we push on this, something will happen. Will you push on it with me? Okay, let's push it open and see. Whoa! Look at that!
The yellow egg opened up and is spinning. And you can see the blue bunny inside. That's such a fun toy. Thank you, Easter Bunny. And look, it closed back up into the egg. I think the Easter Bunny left us one more thing. What is this? It's chalk. Do you know what chalk is? Chalk we can use to draw on the ground outside. And the chalk's in the shape of eggs. That's so fun. Thank you so much, Easter Bunny, for giving this Easter basket to us. Thanks, Easter Bunny.
Whoa. You have red. Do pink. Ooh, green. Yellow. And blue. Ooh, purple. Ooh, orange.
Five little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only four little ducks came back. Four little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only three little ducks came back. Three little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only two little ducks came back. Two little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only one little duck came back. One little duck went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but none of the five little ducks came back. Sad mother duck went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 and all of the five little ducks came back. Yay! Mother duck's five little ducks came back. Who is this? Who is this? This is somebody special. Who is this? Who is this? This is Froggy, he's special. Who is this? Who is this? This is somebody special. Who is this? Who is this? This is Ducky, he's special. Who is this? Who is this? This is somebody special. Who is this? Who is this? This is Lamb, she's special. Who is this? Who is this? This is somebody special. Who is this? Who is this? This is Bunny, she's special. Who is this? Who is this? This is somebody special. Who is this? Who is this? This is you, you are special.
I need your help to put these broken eggs back together.
Will you help me? Great! Thank you! I have three different colors of eggs. I have yellow, yellow. I also have pink, pink. And I have blue, blue. Let's put them together. Do these two pieces look like they go together? No, this one's too small. Let's look for a small yellow piece. Whoa, look at this. They fit together. I'm gonna grab some tape and put them back together. Then we'll have a fixed Easter egg. Yay, our yellow Easter egg is fixed. We have two more yellow pieces left. I think they fit together. They do, and they have the same smiley face pattern. Let's take some tape and put them back together again. Doop. Look at that! Our Easter egg is fixed. Let's move on to the pink. We have two pink halves. Do they go together? No, this side's too pointy. And this side has a star pattern, but this side has a heart pattern, so they don't go together. Let's see. Ooh, I think these two pieces fit together. Look at that. Let's get some tape and put them back together. Yay, our egg is fixed. We have one more pink egg to do. Put them together with some tape. Tape helps us fix stuff. Tape, yay. Now we just have to fix our blue eggs. We have this big piece. Do those pieces look like they fit together? No, this piece is too small. And this piece has wavy pattern, but this piece has straight patterns. They don't go together. Do these two pieces go together? They do! Let's put them together with some tape. We might need two pieces of tape because this egg is so big. This egg is so big. Let's see. Do these pieces go together? No, this piece is too big. Let's find another big piece with line. This one has lines. Perfect. Let's put them together with some tape. Tape is sticky. Put them together. Yay! It's fixed! We have one more egg to do. Perfect! Our egg is fixed! Let's count how many eggs we have. We have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven eggs. This was so much fun. Thanks for helping me fix the eggs.
Little bunny Foo Foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little bunny Foo Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. I'll give you three more chances, and if you don't stop after that, I'm going to turn you into a goon." Bum, 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 little bunny Foo Foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little bunny Foo Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field of mice and popping them on the head. I'll give you 2 more chances, and if you don't stop after that, I'm going to turn you into a goon." Bum, 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 little bunny Foo Foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field of mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little bunny Foo Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field of mice and bopping them on the head. I'll give you 1 more chance, and if you don't stop after that, I'm going to turn you into a goon." Bum, 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 little bunny Foo Foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field of mice and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little bunny Foo Foo, I didn't want to see you scooping up the field of mice and bopping them on the head. I gave you 3 chances, and you didn't listen. Now I'm going to have to turn you into a goon." Boop! Oh no! The bunny turned into a goon. We're going to do an Easter craft together. For this Easter craft, all you need is a piece of colored paper, a black marker, and some white paint. I'm gonna use a green piece of paper. You wanna open your black marker and draw a big U in the corner of your paper. Do you see that? It looks like a U. Next, we're gonna add a line in the middle of the U and another little U. We're making the sheep's face. We're gonna add 2 eyes and 2 little ears. Wow, it looks just like a sheep. We need to give the sheep some legs next. We're gonna do 2 legs in the front and 2 legs in the back. Legs help us walk, run, and jump. Last, we need to add a little tail. Oh, look at our sheep, it's so cute. Now, here comes the extra fun part. We're gonna open our white paint and dip our little pinky finger in it. Now, we're gonna draw little circles. Just paint circles all over the sheep's body, because right now the sheep doesn't have a body. So we're gonna use the white paint to give the sheep a body. Whoa, it feels so gooey on my finger. Wow, I love it. It looks so great. You can draw lots of circles with the paint and your finger all around, just like this. Dip your finger in the paint and make the sheep's body. Wow, I love it so far. Yay. All right, let's do 1 more circle for the body. Then I think we'll be good. Now we need to give the sheep some wool on its head. That's what we created, wool for the body, and now we need wool on the sheep's head. I'm gonna dip our finger in a few more times to create some wool on the sheep's head. I'm gonna use my middle finger now, because this one's all dirty. Gonna add a few more to the body just to make the sheep even more fluffy. We're all done. Look at our sheep. Let's go wash our fingers. And then we'll be all done with our craft. Thanks for doing this with me. Have you noticed me wearing these silly and cute Easter bunny ears? Yeah, I love wearing them. They make me feel like I'm an Easter bunny. They're the color white and the color pink. They also light up. There's a button on top, and when you press it, the ears light up. Press the button with me. Press. Whoa! Do you see that? There's red and blue lights flashing. If I press the button again, the flashing is even faster. Wow! If I press it again, there's a new color pattern. Whoa! That's so pretty. And if I press it again, they turn off. It's so fun wearing these ears and watching the lights light up the ears. Goodbyes are not forever. Goodbyes are not the end. They simply mean I'll miss you until we meet again. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you for being here with me today as we talked all about Easter. I had such a great time, and I hope that you did too. Goodbye.